Hey guys, we're here back with another episode of Viking Conquest, and I still have all my land. But today we are going to be aggressive because we're at war with these guys. I want to hurt them as much as possible before they start attacking me. So I think I'm going to take this place because it's hardly defended. Oh, by the way, I got nearly 500 guys. So I'm waiting for this guy to actually leave his castle. So I'm going to attack this place first. Do it! Do it! Do it! So, yeah, I want to... Oh no, they've made peace! Shoot! Okay, no, abandon siege. I want to go after the lords first. Man, that's a lot of guys there. So they don't have many. They hardly have any elite troops, though. Oh wait, they have a lot of skirmishers. You! Oh, I'm gonna beat you up! Come back here! You're too fast. Whee! Okay, where are you? You, like, disappeared, man. Gonna wait here. Anybody? I have high spotting on one of my guys, so I don't know where he went. Kingdom tribute. Okay, well, I guess I'm gonna attack this place. Mm-hmm. Yep. Come here, you. Oh, yeah, I'm faster than you. The rest of the comments. Thank you. Oh. Wonder if I can oh, stop running from me. Yes! Come here, you. Wow! Look at that! He has so many people there. Ah, poo. I was hoping he was going to be like, oh, that guy sucks. Yeah, sure. Come here. Come here. Oh, no. Trying to get, if I could get him, then I just destroyed a huge part of their force. Trying to gather support. Okay, no support for me. All right, well, I'll go back down here, see if he's... Oh, morale! I hate you! Okay. Wow! That was a lot of guys that turned into Axemen. Okay, let us... Oh man, this is expensive actually. He's a bad bard. He keeps failing at that. Mission Garrison. Okay, away. Okay, I'm going to try to balance out my force, and I'll be back. I'm back, and I'm attacking this guy. So I had to change around. I'm losing morale fast and money fast, so my troop choice is not as diverse as before. I'm using mostly Britons right now. Because, well, for me right now, they're easily replaceable. But yeah, I'm losing money. And that's why I had to reduce my party size by half. Attacking him because they're starting to attack one of my forts. Funny enough, it's actually better for me to give them the fort. I'll actually save money. I don't know why those guys are listed as skirmishers. Pretty heavily armed for skirmishers. Want to do a little bit of damage to him. If I let go of my shield, then that could be nasty for me. At least I hit somebody. Okay, my horse is about nearly dead. Okay, good. They're shooting now. What happens? Oh, that's cool. Oh, my horse is dead. I tried calling it. yeah, as you can see here. Not much. He's actually running from me. Oh, he is also hated. Ah, poo. Apparently, I am stronger than him. Problem my quality. I do have higher quality troops on average. That's one good thing that I got going for me. And they are coming! They are coming. Okay, archers up here. Infantry, go a little bit down. You guys there. And you guys there. I'll buy you guys a little bit of time. Come on! They got a lot of horses. Had a lot. Ah. Take that! You guys are... This is a lot of peasants. I'm glad I have skirmishers. No, it's no mistake. I wanted my spearmen to charge in first. And now my infantry. And now my skirmishers. There is a head rolling down that hill. See, it's kind of a win-win. If a lot of my guys die, it's just gonna make it cheaper on me, so... That is one red spear. I have no idea how many guys I lost there. Okay, not as much as I thought. And let's see. That's what I was looking for. I stolen a lot of shoes. I'm grabbing as much as I can because I am so poor. I could even. No, I can't really take that. Time to go home. Maybe there's somebody there waiting for me. I hope so. Yeah, move along. Oh wait, that's mine. Wait, what? North? It's a bit confusing. Oh, it's probably just one of those reading. Yeah. Okay, so. Is there. Aww. I was hoping there was going to be a guy that I can give this to. There we go. Trade locals. Okay, that actually helped quite a bit. Oops. Gotta keep this war machine running. This extremely expensive war machine. Just to replace some guys. Those guys are, the freemen are actually fairly cheap to upkeep, so. Oh! Come here. I need to talk to you with pointy objects. Come back here. Ooh, he really likes me. Why can't I talk to him? Ah! No, what about me? Sorry, friend. Wait, I'm attacking him. Oh, I wasn't paying attention there. Attacking his horse because once he's dismounted. Cause a lot of problems for him. Yeah. Ow! Oh, they lost their main Bonhomme there. I just ran into them because I saw them blocking. Ow! Uh-oh. I don't want to chase him up that. I have a feeling this is going to be a long defensive battle here. But before I call this an episode, I do want to see. I do want to see if I do have anybody waiting in my castle, though. Right now, I'll even take the dishonorable guys. I need somebody on my team. Okay, that's all I just needed a guy. I needed somebody. How do I now? Just trying to figure out how to give my town to somebody else. Armies, towns. He's a wrestler. I only have one. Wow, he has. He's a lot of rivals. Centers. Okay, I'm just gonna figure this out. I'll be back in a moment. Hey guys, I'm back. I figured it out. That minister was basically a poopy minister. You didn't actually have the option. Your wife or one of your companions actually has the option to give people land and whatnot. So I gave him a fort and two villages, and I sent myself a couple of villages too. Actually, I should see if that helps my budget at all. No, not yet. That's still only 300. That should be higher. Ah, she takes money from me. Yeah, so we'll see how this goes. I think I gave him this one. Not too sure, but he's building up his army. So hopefully I will get some more people soon enough. But anyways, guys, that's going to be it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!